DiffAni is a hybrid visualization for dynamic graphs. It allows a user to use different visualization techniques over different time slices. The dynamic graph is displayed as a sequence of tiles. In this initial view, each tile shows one time slice of the data. These are called small multiple tiles. Our DiffAni prototype also supports two other kinds of tiles, called animation tiles and difference tiles. The user can convert some of these small multiple tiles to other kinds of tiles by dragging with the mouse to select tiles, and then drawing a pixel gesture, causing a radial menu to pop up. The user may convert the selected tiles to any of the three kinds of tiles. If they choose animation tiles, a smooth transition shows the tiles converting to a single animation tile. Animation tiles are shown with a dashed border. We see that the animation tiles covers time slices 4, 5, and 6. The user can select other tiles and convert them to a different tile, which highlights the difference between two time slices. In this case, between time slices 2 and 3. Also notice that there is a dashed vertical line on the left. That is the time cursor, showing our current position in time. When the mouse cursor is placed over a node, that node and its neighbors are highlighted in the current tile. In the case of difference maps, red color is used to indicate removal of a node or an edge, while green denotes a new element. If the Alt key is pressed at the same time, it also highlights the nodes and the full graph history. Small multiples represent a single time slice, while different animation can represent several time slices. The user can browse the graph history by dragging its mouse back and forth in a fast or slow manner. This scrubbing technique works the same way for all tiles. In the case of an animated tile, the user can move in time by dragging the mouse inside a tile. We saw earlier that a user can compress or combine several tiles together. However, tiles can also be decompressed to small multiples. Our prototype allows to flexibly map representations to transitions of a dynamic network. Here, we are compressing time slices 2 and 3 to a difference map, and time slices 6 and 7 are mapped to an animation. Then we convert slices 4 and 5 to a difference map. To explore alternative hybrid visualizations, we could also decompress tiles to small multiples as a first step. In a second step, we could also convert some of these to other representations using the pigtail interaction.